Hey guys, welcome back in Code Sphere. So today in this video, I will show you that the preview of our upcoming playlist, a new playlist. So as you can see on the screen that guys, this is a social media platform, and here you can upload posts, you can create account, and you can follow other people, and you can also reply to the questions of other people. So as you can see on the screen that this is my profile. Here you can see that here I have a lot of features. Here you can see that log out, you also have a privacy feature where you can select that what you want to make your account public or anonymous. Fine, so here I will choose like anonymous, and I will click on the button save status. So you can see that the status is updated, and next time when I will click on the button privacy, so here you can see that it is showing anonymous. Fine, and yeah, there is also a lot of features. So here you can see that now it is showing zero number of followers, and you can also edit your profile. Yes, so here you can see that data is already retrieved, and if you will click on this image view, so you can see your image view in a full screen. And yes guys, later I will also add a edit button and delete button. Yes guys, so, and also you can see that this is a website of this is custom URL of this channel. So I will also add a URL that if you will click on that website, so it will open. It is like a intent or a web view. Fine, so here you can see that this is a question, what is Firebase, so anyone can reply, and you can also see the time of that question. So if I will, if I want to reply, so I can add a reply that it is a no SQL database. Yes, fine, it is a no SQL database. And if I will submit, so you can see that my answer is submitted. And if I will go back, so here you can see that it is showing this is a question, and this is my answer. And you can also upvote that answer if I will, if I want. So I can upvote, and if I want to remove that, I can again click on it. And now you can see that vote is deleted. Now vote number is increased, and that is an additional feature. And you know guys, after watching this series, you will be able to create any kind of Android apps. Yes guys, you can create Instagram, you can create Twitter, you can also clone Kiora. And if you may be thinking that what is this, so if you think that any question is related to you and you want to see its answer later, so you can save it privately. And if you will click on this image view, so here you can see that this is a bottom sheet, and yeah, this is related. Fine, so here, from here you can also see the questions answer. Fine, and there is also, so that is a third one. This is for request, and this is fourth. So here you can see what you can do is you can see that this is a create post, and this is explore. So if you will click on the explore, so you can see the other users of this app. So as you can see on the screen that this is my profile, Vedant Sharma, and if I will click on view profile, so here you can see that this is my profile. Fine, and now my privacy is anonymous. So if I will click on this follow button, so it will show a requested. Fine, so here you can see that there is a text requested. So now what you have to do is just because it is requested, so if I will go on this request section, so it will show request of my request to me, because I will change this function later, but now for demo I am showing you this to you. So if I will click on the button accept, so request is accepted. And now you can see that I have this one follower is showing here. Fine, and now you can see that there is zero post. So if I will click create any post, for example create post, so I will choose any image, and I will click on this text view, and now we have this demo image. So if I will give any name that caption place. Fine guys, and after this when I will click on this button place, yes, now it is fine. So after this guys, when I will click on the button post, so you can see that there is a progress bar, and now the image is uploading. When it will be uploaded, so it will automatically retrieve in that post. So you can see that it is now uploaded. So when you will go back in this, so here you can see that this is a post, this is a time of that post when I have uploaded. Here you can see that this is showing caption place, it have comments functionality, you can like that post. Fine, it also have other features like download, you can download that image, you can share that post, you can delete that post, you can copy the URL of that post. So you can see that the URL is copied, and if you will So if you will go back here, so you can see that it is showing one post. Fine. So after this, now I have not implemented. So when you will click on this, so it will show the followers, and if you will click on this, so it will show the image. Now it is not showing because I have not implemented it. I will implement it, and that is just a preview. And in few days the tutorials will be live. Fine guys, so make sure you subscribe my channel, and I will also add functionality of stories and status. Like Instagram, you can upload stories, and you can also see the view counts of that story, that how many people viewed your story. So guys, in case that if you want to delete this image, so yeah, it is deleted. Fine. And now here you can see that it is again showing zero post. Fine guys, so you can also explore other people that as you can see that if you will click on it, so this is the another account. Yeah, that is the admin of this channel. So if you will click on this follow, so again it is showing requested because the account is private. And yes, and guys, yes, one more thing, that now you can see that the data, the personal information is visible, so you can also make it invisible. It depends on you. So we will cover all these things in upcoming series. So make sure you subscribe my channel and press the bell icon, because guys, this series, this playlist will just simply change your level of Android development. Yeah, it will make you better, and you can learn a lot of things. And yes guys, we will learn a very cool things in Android development, and you will be able to create any kind of apps you want. So make sure you subscribe my channel and please press the bell icon. And yes guys, one more thing, that I have also implemented authentication, email authentication. So if I will click on this logout, so now you can see that we have successfully logged out. Fine. And if I want to log in, so you can see that this color is changed. Now the password is changed. We have this enabled or set not enabled status. So hope you like this video. So guys, please subscribe my channel, because this playlist will be out soon. That is just a preview video. So I hope you like this video. So please like, share and subscribe my channel, and don't forget to press the bell icon so you will never miss any update. Thank you for watching.